Next, assess the strength of the rotator cuff muscles. The drop arm test evaluates for a supraspinatus muscle tear. Passively abduct the shoulder to 90 degrees, flex to 30 degrees, and point thumbs down. The test is positive if the patient is unable to keep arms elevated after the examiner releases.